Right now, we're going to talk about the two type of financial segment. We're going to talk about two types of financial segment. There are two types of it. There's their personal financial statement and their business or businesses financial statement. In a way, they're similar. In a way, they're different. So one has to do with personal. One has to do with yourself. And the other one has to do with business. The business itself. But you know, with financial statement, you know, it have income. It have expenses, and on the bottom part, like when I draw the picture for you guys, it have asset and liability. But today, I'm just going to go ahead and introduce you. Like I said in the previous part of this video, I'm just introducing you guys, welcome you guys into a financial statement, so you can have a better understanding of it. But when it comes to personal, it has to do with your personal bank account, because you know most DJ, that's where people's money go in the bank. But when it come to a business, it has to do with your LLC, INC. And if you've been studying business, how business structure work in America, the LLC would have to do with safe. More how LLC, like how to do business within the United States. But the INC it has to do with doing business in the United States and also doing business overseas. So when you look at the INC, it has two aspects to it. One within the United States and one overseas. Because we have corporations do business overseas, like Apple, Tesla, GM, you know, GMC. Though they do business within the United States and overseas. So, you know, people want to buy their product or services and all of that. But if you have like LLC, I would say it's more of like small businesses and, it has to do with partnership, and it has to do, you know, all the things that involve small businesses. But the things about it that when you look at it is that how people say, okay, how is personal and business are different? One, like I say, the difference is that personal has to do with yourself, and which is financial statement. It has to do with yourself, on, you know, you get money from your job, and that's your income, and also you can decide to have it as an expense or liability, an asset. It's just, you know, when people are personal, they're employees. So different structure, different mindset, how they're thinking, all of that. Whereas business, where it is the business that creates the income instead of the person. But sometimes with business, it could be the person creating income, because in business, they allow you to become employee within your business. And also, you know, when you're doing with corporations, it has to do with system and all of that. So the things about it, that one thing is that, you know, that's when the IRS come in, especially when you have LLC, the INC, and you have S corp and you have C corp, and S corp and C corp, they have to do with corporation, but they tax differently. So that's gonna be involved with your financial statement. That's when you're gonna have, especially when it comes to business, that we're gonna have a team, have the right lawyer, have the right CPA, have the right team to help you have the right financial statement, especially having a CPA and lawyer. That's part of dealing with business and all of that. And also when it comes to the business, it has to do with the EIN, which almost like it's almost similar to like Social Security, but you mostly get that from the IRS and all of that, because so you can be in the system, so your business can be in the system where you can keep track of your service or product through taxes and all of that, and also, you know, dealing with your business name, your address, and all of that. So all of this have a big role of your financial statement, because your financial statement is gonna keep you track of how you conduct business, and also you're gonna keep track of your personal, how yourself conduct your business as a personal, as a human being. So it's a different way of looking at it. Like I say, in a way they're similar, they're in line, but in a way they're different, you know. So, but you know, that I'm gonna end the two part of financial statement. All right, I'll be with more coming, you know.